I just wanted to introduce this little critter. This is Allie. She's one of my bunnies. The other one's hiding under my mom's bed, because she's just a little scaredy cat. So, Allie is the lovable bunny. She doesn't bite. She's so cute. And that's pretty much it. She knows how to climb the stairs. And I'm not going to do any gymnastics today because I didn't stress out and it's only like 7 in the morning. So I'm not going to do it. Well, I'm going to do 2 videos today because I'm going to do one doing gymnastics and then the other one introducing my bunny babies. So this is Allie. She's kind of chubby, so I call her Chubby Lynn. And now I'm going to stick her on my mom's bed so she can jump off.
Go play, Chunky. Get your butt off.
You better not jump on my head.
Because I'm going to be trying to catch you.
I'm going to go try to catch my bunny, Fluffy. So, I'm going to let my sister talk. Sis, get in here now! Well, I have to catch a Fluffy baby. And, by the way, I'm really into Monster High dolls. Everyone thinks they're Barbie dolls, but they're really not. And my sister needs to get her butt in here so I can go get a Fluffy baby. So, yeah. Sis, come here.
No.
I'm going to try to catch my Fluffy. So, I'll be back. And this is Fluffy, my scaredy cat. As you can see, she's black. She is a girl. And she is a lionhead baby. The other one was a dwarf. Believe it or not, these two breeds, you have to train them to get along. But ours do get along very well. And Fluffy does not like being held. So, yeah. And Fluffy is a biter. This little lady is a biter. A big biter. She peed on me 5 times and bit my belly button. She doesn't look like a biter, but she is. All lionheads can bite very badly. The worst she's done to me is giving me a sore. And as you can see, she wants down, but I ain't gonna let her down because she's so fluffy. Get your butt. So that's Fluffy, my big baby. As you can see, a lot of people make fun of them because their tails are not poofy at all. They're just like a little tail that goes kind of like a U-shape. But a lot of people make fun of them and say that their tails are like circular, but they are not. They're just like regular tails, except very fat and very short, especially on Fluffy. And as you can see, since she's a baby, her ears are very tiny. They're only about 2 inches long. But the other one, Allie, she's older, so her ears are longer. Anyways, I should probably put this little lady down before she kills me. Mm-hmm. but I do love my fluffy baby. Although she can be annoying and irritating. So I'm gonna let her say bye. Bye! So